Hey everybody, how ya doing? It's Cooking with Timothy. And tonight I'm going to be making enchilada chicken thighs. And this is what you will need: some chicken thighs, garlic, jalapeno, pepper, freshly chopped, green enchilada sauce, and some salt and pepper. So I'll show you what to do. Now just hold on tight. All right, people. Got a bowl here. What I'm gonna do some chicken thighs in there. Got some chicken thighs in there. Next, I add some garlic. Hey, got some garlic in there. Next, gotta get this jalapeno. Yeah, I got a jalapeno. I've got a right here.
Alright. Set these jalapenos over here. And I want to talk to Brian. I know you're probably out there watching, Brian Bowman, but I did wash my hand yesterday after handling that pork. Now, do I have to show every time I wash my hands? No, I don't. Plus, you don't live with me, so you don't know if I washed them or not. So don't come here to my channel and be saying crap like that. So you got proof. Jalapenos in here. I need 4 tablespoons. enchilada sauce. This green one. Enchilada sauce in there. And I gotta stir the coat. Okay, got that all stirred. And now coat the spray. set the time for 3:90. Or the temp. For about 14 minutes. When it's ready to put the food on, I'll put the food on. And I'll be back. Okay, people. Got those batch on, and I'll come back. So you what to do next. All right, people, that batch is done. Now I gotta wait to get this other batch in. Got two other ones, so I'll come back and put them in and let you watch me. All right, people. Trying to get this YouTube batch, these two in. And I'll show you what to do next. Okay, people, get ready to flip them over. Just flip them over, and I will let you know how they are. Okay, everybody. My enchilada chicken thigh is done, so I'm gonna let you guys know how this enchilada chicken thigh is. Well, join me, will ya? Pretty good. Not bad. Not bad at all.
my son was supposed to be going to the county fair tomorrow, hopefully. If he doesn't have to work at the mall tomorrow. Well, he asked this one person to see if he can work for him tomorrow, but the person never got back with him. So, don't know. But, usually Firekeeper's Casino will have a thing out there at the county fair. But, don't know, me and my son will be able to go because he's going to be working. If he has to work tomorrow. They serve like hot dogs and burgers and that. Me and him's been going every year. But now you know he's got this other job, so might not be able to go tomorrow. Thank you. Well, pretty good dinner. I mean, most of the... jalapenos came off. But it was real good. I liked it. Try something different. That is for sure. Hope you guys will give it a try yourself. It's called an enchilada. Chicken thighs. Give it a try. You'll like it. And again, I'd like to know how many of you out there use a cookbook to do cooking with. Let me know in the comment box below if you use a cookbook. Just curious. Well, everybody, I hope all of you enjoyed this cooking video today. And if you did, can you go thumbs up? Smash that thumbs up button, can you? Go thumbs up for me. If you're new and you came along this cooking video, hey, hit that red subscribe button down there and subscribe to my channel. And check out my other cooking videos I got. I got plenty, so feel free to check them out. Also, hit that notification bell. Whenever I upload, you'll be notified. But until the next cooking video, they call me Cooking with Timothy. And this cooking video's over. Have a good one, everybody. And take care.